Hi everyone, I'm at the Mongolian Hot Pot Restaurant. I ordered half and half Korean hot pot. One side is spicy, the other side is non-spicy. And on weekdays, we have lunch specials.
So this is the two combos, one with the Angus beef. You can see it cut very thin, paper thin, and comes with the noodles. This is the frozen tofu, meatball, and mushroom, and also the crab meat, potato. This is the turnip, and also bowl of vegetables. So the other side of the combo, this is the another combo fish fillet, and it comes with the same items, all these vegetables. So this is the hot side. I actually ordered mild, but you can see a lot of peppers, a lot of herbs there, garlic, green onions, aniseed, and this side is just non-spicy. You can see the soup of our milky. It's made of chicken bones, pork bones, simmered for hours, and it has the goji berries, ginger slices, dates. First we can try the soup. We take some soup out. We'll cool off a little bit. Now we can have the crab meat. Put in some beef. They cook very quickly. Fish fillet. This is a frozen tofu. Can put some in the non-spicy side. And some local mushrooms. Cabbage. There's an order press. Let's cook it. Put it simmer. Strainer, so you don't lose your food. So this crab meat take a few seconds. It's ready. And I made my sauce. It's just sesame oil, garlic, green onions, a little bit of salt. And they have all kinds of sauce. You can use hot sauce, oyster sauce, anything you like. You can put a vinegar, soy sauce, but since they're hot pot base, seasoned so heavily, so a lot of times you don't even need the dipping sauce. Let's try this. Delicious. Just enough spiciness. You can taste a lot of herbs there, heavily in cumin powder, so that's kind of different from Sichuan hot pot. A lot of herbs, heavy taste. Let's try this one, frozen tofu. It's like a sponge, soak a lot of sauce. Very good. Let's try the soup. Because the soup is very milky. Wow, it's a lot of herbs in it. It's really good for winter time. Really warms you up. And Chinese medicine or Chinese theory, like herbs, really good for your body. So that's the hot pot I'm going to have. So here's the beef slice already done. Angus beef. So tender, soak a lot of spiciness. Very good. So I'm going to continue to eat. Thank you so much for watching. Happy Monday. See you guys soon. Bye.